Paper is all around us. Documents rule our lives. Receipts, bills, traffic tickets, tax returns, expense reports. It seems like we're flooded with paper. In our own lives, keeping track of these pieces of paper can be a time-consuming task, with no guarantee that some important document won't go missing. Now, take the situation in your home and multiply it by 100,000, 1 million, 10 million. And then we begin to understand the breadth and depth of the problem facing law offices, hospitals, police stations, and government bureaus. And the consequences of losing these files, these documents, these pieces of paper, lawsuits, mistrials, and the loss of vital patient medical records, among many. Barcoding is too time-consuming, and it can't tell you where a file is. RTLS is too expensive and not as effective in office environments. The answer is passive UHF RFID. The tags are relatively inexpensive, the infrastructure setup is deceptively simple, and the payback can be huge. The first task is to find out where each document is, right now. By affixing a tag to every file folder and then registering it in its proper place, we have a starting point. Then we rig fixed readers at every choke point doorway. This will tell you when the document left the room and when other documents enter the room. With all the choke points RFID enabled, you can then see where a file last was registered. But what if you've lost a file? Go to its last registered location and can't see it, either because it's hidden away or because there are hundreds of other file folders present. The proverbial needle in the haystack. You have a handheld Alien H450. You switch on the Geiger counter functionality and begin to move around the room. The tag and the document are located. Utilizing passive UHF RFID for document tracking will result in one of the most direct efficiency gains an enterprise can achieve. It will also greatly reduce risk while increasing data security. In the final analysis, document tracking is one of the very best examples of RFID and its positive impact.